contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing 265 pounds, The Rock.
I've been looking forward to this one.
Approaching the ring, representing the NWO, from Hollywood, California, weighing 302 pounds, Hollywood Hulk Hogan.
I'm excited for this one.
Andre the Giant, Nick Bockwinkel, Ric Flair, Shawn Michaels. Over the past 30-plus years, Hulk Hogan has squared off against the absolute best in sports entertainment history.
Yeah, like The Undertaker, Triple H, Antonio Inoki, Ultimate Warrior, The Rock. Oh my gosh, the list goes on and on for the Hulkster. You know, Cole, I remember being in the ring with the Hulkster early in his career in Memphis, and you could just tell he had the it factor. That's so important to succeed in our business.
Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand?
Get ready, folks. Get ready.
He used his opponent's momentum on that one.
Oh, man. And it's The Rock with the reversal. Oh.
Hulk Hogan has enjoyed an unparalleled career, conceiving the cultural phenomenon known as Hulkamania in the mid-1980s as a hero to people all over the world, to stunning the world in WCW in the mid-90s when he turned his back on his fans and became the leader of the poisonous NWO faction.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Out of it.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Watch it! Ooh. Hogan was a hero and six-time WWE champion while winning two Royal Rumbles. In WCW, he was a villain, led the NWO, and was a six-time World Heavyweight Champion before coming home to WWE in 2002. Hulk was inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame in 2005 and was the special guest host of WrestleMania 30. Man, what a career the Hulkster has had.
He's got him. Bam! What a shot!
Now momentum is in the corner of the Rock.
Ladies and gentlemen, Hulk Hogan has never been shy about his offensive attack. Simple yet incredibly effective. An opponent can expect to get pulverized with his clotheslines, body slams, elbow smashes, attacks in the corner, and of course, the big boot.
He may get the three count right here.
Avoids the impact there.
Wow!
This is not where the Hulkster wants to be right now.
No, it's not. You're not going to win too many matches on your back.
Oh, man!
We might be seeing the beginning. What a move!
He wasted no time going for that.
And there's a kick out at two.
Great move.
Ow. Ooh. I don't know how much more damage he can take.
He's got him covered.
Hulk Hogan just squeezes the kick out.
Rock setting it up. Oh, and the Rock bottom hits. That should do it right there.
I don't believe it. This one's over.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. Let's go to the highlights here. Oh, boy. That was a spectacular performance. Let's see some of the highlights. That match was incredible. I can't believe what we saw during it. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
Here is your winner, The Rock.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.